Now, the Gram Sabha members of Kansauli Panchayat on Sunday elected a new Biodiversity Management Committee during the meeting attended by the Sarpanch and the Panch members of the Kansauli Panchayat. The Panchayat officials said that the Gram Sabha was called to constitute a new BMC committee and elect the chairman and the committee members. Speaking to media, Savio Pereira, the Sarpanch said, "We have already elected a new BMC and Sibyl Almeida has been elected as the chairman of the BMC. We want to ensure that we conserve our rich biodiversity and save the village for future generations." Newly elected BMC chairperson Sibyl Almeida said that she will work in close coordination with the Panch members for the benefit of the village.
We have a lot of issues regarding environment, flora and fauna of the village, which has to be preserved. Data collected has to be shared with others. And things like sand erosion around the beach side, which is taking a toll on the plantations as well as habitation in future, will affect the people who are living on the coastal area, which are already affecting the fishermen. Then a lot of fauna, flora will have to be protected also. Rivers, nallas, which are all getting flooded, inundated and silted, will also have to be taken care of, so that the age-old system of drainage of water, which was functional earlier, sadly not happening now, which will have to be looked into.
As a chairperson of the BMC, basically I would look into the sustainable development of my village to see that we have a better village, better development for the future generation, to see something that is viable, that we can work together for the 5 years of their coming. And also in hand in glove with the panchayat and the panchayat body. Okay, we will give our best as a chairperson, as a member of my other committee members also. I will take a shareholder and give the best to the village of mine.
Amgali aaj Swachh Gram Sabha alli ji regarding election of biodiversity committee. Ki ami ata ami Gram Sabha gem barbashi school de operate zala amgali ani ani kaale committee kaala vichar.
Kon zala na sir?
Chairman amgali Sibyl Almeida.
इज नवी पंचायत जाल्यार आमची फस्ट ग्रामसभा बायोडायवर्सिटी कमिटी करपाक आनी आमकां खूश भोगता आख्खो लोक गांवचो लोक ग्रामसभा हाजीर जाल्लो आनी लोकांनी डिसायड केला गांव सांबाळपाक गांव राखपाक आमकां कोण मनीस जाय तो आनी लोकांनी इलेक्ट करून दिल्लो आसा आमी लोकां बाराबर सदां आसतले गांवा पासत कितें बरें जाता थंय आनी नॅचरल रिसोर्स कितें आसा तो आमी सांबाळपाक पावतले आमच्या पंचायतीक सदांच जे बीएमसीक सपोर्ट आसतलो आनी दोगांय हाताक हात घालून आमी गांव बरें काम करपाक पावतले.
It's Kiran Borkan for Herald TV.